keep working, tell other stories. It's a great life. It really is. It's a terrific life. Get your house in order. Get your personal life in order. Know what you do and what you don't do. When I was working my survival jobs, I volunteered Saturday night, Sunday night, anytime. I'm done. Parties? What's that to us? A party? So you can stand around and why? You should be working. Working on your survival job so that you can be open during the week, so you can audition, so you can have your writing time, so that you can pitch your ideas as a director, dance, whatever. You gotta pay for your bills. Everybody has survival jobs. It's gonna happen. Listen, you're gonna have a great journey. Enjoy that ride. It's going to test you all the time. But only the weak will fall by the wayside. If you truly love this and you have a burning desire to present yourself to the world and show what you have to offer. And I mean that, remember? Offer. You have a gift. Own that. Don't have any false humility to that. I have a gift, and I'm going to present it to them. And if they don't quite see it, they weren't ready for it. Fine, okay. I'm going to present it here. But it's very quiet. It's not boastful at all. It's very self-empowering. And I wish you the best of luck, and I mean that, as you know, truthfully. You're gonna need luck, just like I had luck. You're gonna need it. But I also wish you a great life. And just work hard, keep telling stories, because it is true. Your stories matter, and we need and want to hear them. So, best of luck.
And we're walking.
Did we have a fun light up night?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A young boy being lay dreaming. And in the dream.
Thank you.
at his face.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Alrighty.